Yeah, there's another one there.
When the guy from Fair Ferry told me that this used to be a pub called The Grace, which is why on the front in the spaces there's Grace, I've noticed that obviously the town is the only one left that's actually working as a pub, and on the top of it there is a clock, and on the top of the Fair Ferry shop there's also a clock, so it kind of ties into it, but the post, the palace is behind the
that's a safe sign now, so use the
mobile to
convert to GMP.
So there's definitely a time theme going on here, I reckon.